I see red beams in my eye, they have me in their scope, trying to grab me, the tip of my finger gets poked. Blood sample, hear a woman narrating what this outcome means for the future. A new chapter awaits me, they're coming through the walls, don't understand each other's mathematics, so they can't get along. Roller coasters and cliffs, trying to get a grip, but I just fall.
You're climbing a slippery slope, boy.
Tornado through the sand into some underground passage. Melt through the pothole, who's manipulating this magic? I think it's automatic. I'm running around in chaos, everybody trying to escape, our town's being invaded. I was a lucky one, I made it onto a ship, my friend told me,
get in.
And then we were sailing across the sky at an incredible rate that was new to me. I couldn't see but felt that we were out in real space, through an atmosphere to an unknown planet. Then snapped back to my body, didn't fully understand it, but remembered the feelings like I must be. Something keeping a hold of a part of my soul, dragging me through different doors and portals that I have no control of. Once again trying to get away and find a way out, climbing up the side of a mountain, making my way through distorted houses. Go out the back door up onto the ridge, think I'm alone when I hear her right behind me. How did you find me?
I'm following your brainwaves.
History, and evidently you will see legends, stories, tales, and evidence of prophecy. Sending around these beings, they revert to as gods who came from the sky and arrived in pods. It goes back past Egypt and Sumerian texts, luminary effects from underbellies of ships. Been visiting, transitioning, and teaching what we lack. It's a fact, they've been around since the very first crack of dawn broke upon this thing that we call Earth. And for what it's worth, I've known them since birth. Regularly, aliens visit me, sometimes through DMT, but mostly physically. It used to scare me, but now I look them in the eye and try to identify their reason why. They take me aboard the craft of ethereal construction. I've experienced abduction as a student of their instruction. Now I'm doing their work, spreading the message of good vibes, dusting cobwebs off third eyes, making the masters realize that their real eyes are seeing through the real lies. Time to uncover the truth from this planetary disguise.